Sean Dyche says the manner in which his Everton players continue to display a readiness to fight for the collective cause has been a crucial factor behind Everton's improving form. Despite a number of defensive injury problems, Everton did pick up their first clean sheet of the season on Saturday during Everton's goalless draw with Newcastle United. Without several key defenders, Seamus Coleman and Nathan Patterson have been absent for the recent sequence, while Jarrod Branthwaite and Vitaly Michalenko also missed out against the Magpies. Seeing both players playing severely restricted time so far this season. But Sean Dyche said, yet again, we were stretched with injuries, especially in the defensive department. I was pleased with our performance, particularly Jimmy Garner going in at right back, which I thought he did really well at Leicester. We know he can play there, but he hasn't got that depth of experience in there. But against Newcastle, he looked more like the player that has played there for years. So I'm very pleased for him. Keno was a tough decision anyway, because I think he's actually done really well this season. But obviously, the familiarity of that back five with Jarrod Branthwaite and Michalenko and going in it, it saved us well last season. So I kind of went back to that thinking. And it did save us well last week against Crystal Palace. Dyche praising the defence there. Also speaking after the game was Newcastle United manager Eddie Howe, who praised Everton fans at Goodison Park. And this is what he had to say.
Probably not. Not from our games against them here. It's a difficult ground to come to. You know, we've won here, we've lost here. What I will say, the Everton supporters create a great atmosphere for their team, so it is a difficult place to play. But looking forward to, if I'm still Newcastle manager, going next season.
There you go. I mean, Eddie Howe, will he still be the Newcastle manager next time Newcastle come to Merseyside, which will, of course, in the Premier League anyway, be at Everton new stadium. It's lots of talking about Eddie Howe possibly leaving Newcastle at the moment. Reports of a bit of unrest up there in the northeast. We'll have to wait and see. Is, of course, a boyhood Evertonian, is Eddie. Reports today that Everton are interested in Silas. His real name is Silas Katompa Mumpa. Used to be Silas Wamangatuka. He plays for Stuttgart, but he's currently on loan at Red Star Belgrade. He's got 2 goals and 3 appearances in the league this season. He got 8 in 30 last season in Germany. He is a right winger, he's very quick. Reports that he's going to leave Red Star Belgrade in January. Everton have been linked with him today for a fee of around €10 million. He turned 26 a couple of days ago. He is really quick. Everton aren't blessed with any sort of pace in the squad. He would give them that. We've been linked with him a couple of times before, but this is the latest link today. And finally, Sefton Council leaders and Bootle MP Peter Dowd has visited Everton's new stadium as part of the plans with the club to work with the club on match day travel for local supporters. Councillor Marion Atkinson, leader of Sefton Council, was also accompanied by Councillor Paulette Lappin and Cabinet Member for Regeneration, Economy and Skills, and Deputy Leader Councillor Ian Moncair, Cabinet Member for Adult Social Care and Health, and Deputy and Leader Assistant Director Stuart Barnes. The Quintet were keen to see the stadium footprint, and in particular the plaza, which will welcome all visitors to the stadium via an expansive open space to the eastern edge. Earlier this year, Everton and Sefton Council announced a plan to work together with a view to further enhancing the commercial and transport links. Transport offer from the borough ahead of stadium opening at Bramley Moor Dock next summer. The two organisations will work in unison with the ultimate goal of promoting the effective arrival and dispersal of supporters to and from Sefton, and maximising opportunities for all. There's more on this on Everton's website if you want to go and check that out. And finally, Jordan Pickford, Oral Mangala, Idrissa Garner-Gay, Illiman and Jai are all away on international break this week. So we wish all of those players the best of luck. That is it for the News Daily. Give the video a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't. See you later.